Best way to grow pennywort or coin plant.
This watery, I took water here. I'm going to place soil over here. Then I'm going to put this just without any thinking inside it. That's it. It will be good in this situation. I'll let you know very soon how it looks. It should be in this watery pot. It be well and okay in this watery pot, mud watery pot, as I know, so I did it. So let's see what happen. I hope it will do okay. I will put here. Hopefully it will survive okay, easily.
After 4 weeks, they are doing very good. Keep on eyes that soil in always drown in water mud. So every time, every day I checked water and give water to it, and they gave enough sun as well. I put it this pot in a sunny area. That's why I get this result within 4 weeks, and they start flowering as well. As you can see, lots of flower are here, and flowers are also very beautiful. So I am very happy.